My name is Dan Carnavali. I'm with Veg-Pak Produce. We're a wholesaler at the Ontario Food Terminal, and we also have a fresh cut division. Our main products are spinach and kale, and we recently launched a line of spiralized vegetables, rice vegetables. We also do a lot of fresh cut vegetable trays. The most recent one is a stir fry kit.
4 or 5 months ago, Dan approached me to look at doing this product in particular. It was a good fit for banding. It was a new launch for them.
This is our new Bandall machine that we've recently purchased for a new innovative way to label our trays.
It was in Europe. The company's been in existence for over 25. So we're able to now work with companies like Veg-Pak and take a concept delivered to the customer in a very fast manner.
Very simple operation. Literally place the tray in place and we're done.
It's similar to a labeler, but there's no adhesive on it. It actually wraps around the tray and seals to itself, creating a very nice look on basically all sides of the package. So it allows us to mark it top, side, bottom, and even on the inside of the band.
It automatically prints our date code, our traceability labeling, our best before label, and at a speed of anywhere between 15 and 20 trays a minute.
And it also gives us the ability to stack packaging if we wanted.
We have a lot of real estate to put information on. We're actually currently working on printing recipes on the inside. The high graphic print stands out in the marketplace, and with our new logo in place, we think that we have the best packaging on store shelves at this time.
It absolutely has a functional and a marketing aspect all in one.
The product looks great. It stands up on the shelf and presents very well. And the way that they've done their spiral veggies, you don't get any headspace at the top of the package, so it's a really good looking package. The one thing that we want to start talking about is the ability to print recipes on the back of the band. And we've got enough space here, I think, for possibly two recipes. And that way the customer could then just peel it off, have the recipe right there.
Recipe on back, perfect.
It really pops off the shelf, and we all love it. So do our consumers.